In this video, we have to simplify m is equal to a square root of 2 plus a square root of minus 2 plus 2 root 5 minus a square root of 2 minus a square root of minus 2 plus 2 root 5. So, if we take this is equal to a and this is equal to b, then m will be equal to a minus b, and a is a square root of 2 plus something and b is a square root of 2 minus something. So a will be greater than b, and this implies a minus b, it should be positive. And we have a is equal to a square root of 2 plus a square root of minus 2 plus 2 root 5, and b is equal to a square root of 2 minus a square root of minus 2 plus 2 root 5, and this is equal to a square root of 2 plus some x, and this is equal to a square root of 2 minus some x, where x is equal to a square root of minus 2 plus 2 root 5. And a is equal to a square root of 2 plus x. So a square will be equal to 2 plus x. And b is equal to a square root of 2 minus x. So b square will be equal to 2 minus x. And if we add both equations, then we will get a square plus b square is equal to 2 plus 2 is 4, and x will get cancelled. And a square times b square will be equal to 2 plus x times 2 minus x, and it is a square times b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b is a square minus b square. So we will get 4 minus x square, and it is a square b square is equal to 4 minus, and x square will be equal to minus 2 plus 2 root 5, and it is a square b square is equal to 4 plus 2 minus 2 root 5, and it is a square b square is equal to 6 minus 2 root 5, and a square b square is equal to 6 can be written as 5 plus 1 minus 2 root 5, and a square b square is equal to 5 is root 5 square plus 1 is 1 square minus 2 root 5 is 2 into root 5 into 1. And a square b square is ab whole square is equal to, and this is root 5 minus 1 whole square. So we can get ab is equal to root 5 minus 1 and minus of root 5 minus 1. And we have a is equal to a square root of something, that means a is positive, and b is also a square root of something, so b is also positive. So a times b cannot be negative, so this is not possible. And a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab, and it is a minus b whole square is equal to, and a square plus b square is 4 minus 2 times ab is root 5 minus 1. And it is a minus b whole square is equal to 4 minus 2 root 5 plus 2, and a minus b whole square is equal to 4 plus 2 is 6 minus 2 root 5, and it is a minus b whole square is equal to 6 is 5 plus 1 minus 2 root 5, and it is a minus b whole square is equal to this is root 5 minus 1 whole square, and we can get a minus b is equal to root 5 minus 1 and minus of root 5 minus 1. But a minus b is not negative, so it is equal to root 5 minus 1. A minus b is equal to root 5 minus 1.